Consumer stocks. There's a lot of talk ahead of the GST as to whether this is going to be disruptive for the next couple of quarters or not. We have Mangalam joining in with the details.
Absolutely, Surbhi. You know, so the FMCG stocks, they're slightly muted in today's trading session. Some bit of nerves ahead of the GST rollout. And why these jitters ahead of the GST rollout is because one believes that the first quarter could be a washout or a dampener because of destocking. We've had all the managements, FMCG company managements, the biggest voices on our channel. They are saying the likes of Dabur as late as this morning itself, they said that GST will dampen the volume growth in the first quarter. Marico said they will see a single digit negative volume growth in the first quarter. Similar sentiments were echoed by the likes of Britannia as well as Asian Paints, KBS Anand as well, who said there would be some destocking in the June quarter. So that is causing a bit of nervousness in the FMCG stocks just ahead of the rollout. But beyond the near term, what they have also echoed is that they are optimistic about recovery in the second half. Some of them also expect normalcy as early as Q2 itself. And long term positive for the sector as far as GST is concerned is something that everyone has been talking about. The three broad things that could be a positive for the FMCG sector in the long term. The first one, of course, is the input tax credit, which was earlier unavailable for a lot of the taxes that these companies paid. Shift from unorganized market, and finally, supply chain efficiency. Earlier, Priya also spoke about Patanjali rationalizing their warehouse optimization itself. And apart from the GST, they will also have triggers in the second half, which is the pent-up demand post-demonetization and GST, monsoons, demand recovery. That is what Dabur spoke to us in the morning as well, and benign raw material environment. Remember, crude prices have stayed lower along with all the other raw material environment too. So why the subdued trades today? Well, primarily because one, these stocks have rallied so much all through this year. We have the likes of HUL, Britannia, Godrej Cons, all of them up anywhere between 25 to 33%, and the valuations, they were stretched as well, upwards of 40 times for most of the companies, for some hitting 46 and 48, Berger 44 times 1 year forward. I have purposely kept ITC out of this list, given the impact of GST would be slightly different for ITC as compared to the other FMCG players. For them, it's the rate which is more important rather than supply chain efficiency. So some sort of nervousness, yeah, and the big rally that we've seen causing some sort of profit taking.
Oh yes, and ITC has